just bought a bitch a new big fake brand new patty. Now she gon' forever call me daddy. Now she gon' forever call me daddy. Now she gon' forever call me daddy. I just bought a bitch a new penthouse, 100 floors up with the bus down rolling with a nigga, it's the match. Now she gon' forever call me daddy. Now she gon' forever call me daddy.
Hey, it's 101.1 The Wiz, the girl with the 411 LED. Got a very special guest in the building with me today. Pop Lord, what's up?
What's going on? What's going on?
How was the drive here? Did you drive here or catch a flight?
We drove from Indianapolis.
Okay, so you've been like on the tour, like you going city to city right now.
Yeah, we started in St. Louis, then you know went down, then came here.
Okay. So what's been like the feedback? I know in Atlanta right now the single "Call Me Daddy" going crazy with Lil Baby. What's the feedback?
Oh, it's going crazy everywhere, not just Atlanta. Everywhere, man. You can't go nowhere without hearing it. Radio, barbecue, baby shower. It don't matter where you at, you gonna hit. You know what I'm saying? It's pop, you know, we going up.
For sure. Now, what made you link up with Lil Baby as the feature for this single?
You know, we from the same hood. All us from the four, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, me, him, Polo the Dunn, everybody from the four. A lot of sauce, of the creators for sauce come from the four, you know what I'm saying? So I just decided to keep it home team. We both from the same project, Oakland City.
For sure. That's what I like to hear. Now, Atlanta really got their own thing going on where it's really like Atlanta putting Atlanta on. Everybody is trying to flee to Atlanta. Rappers, like, put me on, please.
Yeah.
DJs, personalities. Like,
I swear.
Everybody want to be in Atlanta right
now.
It's
too crowded, man. Y'all need to stay where y'all at, man. It's too crowded.
You say it's too crowded?
Yeah.
So, what is it like? What is it about the culture in Atlanta right now where it's like kind of like just easy for artists to just pop off? Would you say it's easy or do y'all just got a certain formula?
I don't know. Everybody got a different formula. So it's like, I don't know. They bind to what they bind to. You really can't stop that. You know what I'm saying? People gonna like what they wanna like. Really just real lifestyle is what they bind into. The lifestyle of how you living and what you really doing. People wanna see you really making money off of music and uplifting people around you, taking care of your fam. Stuff like that, making bind to everything you got going on.
That's the story behind there.
Yeah, it's definitely the story. It's definitely not the cap. You feel what I'm saying? So my thing is, as long as you doing what you're doing and people see you grinding towards success or you ain't give up or whatever, I mean, they gonna buy into whatever you got going on, whatever you're selling. It's like the mecca for entrepreneurship right now. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't know that. Everybody's selling something. You know what I'm saying? They selling plates. They selling
crab
plates.
Legs.
They selling the edibles. They selling every corner is something. You know what I'm saying? Little kids selling waters, Gatorades. So, you know what I'm saying? It's a town full of hustlers.
For sure. I definitely agree. Now, I know I did my research and I heard that you actually like write songs for like a lot of artists. Is that true?
Yeah. I do. It has been done over the years too. Y'all still doing it. You know what I'm saying? They with a bag.
Man, I tell people all the time, that's really where the bread and butter at. You want to keep the lights on, write some songs. Write some songs. So what artists have you wrote for?
I ain't going to say.
You ain't going to say?
Nah, I can't say. That's what they pay you for.
But I mean, like, Yachty came out and said he wrote the City Girls track. Like, you feel me? Ain't nobody mad. Like,
I'm saying they weren't mad, but she didn't know how to respond to it. Did you see the interview? And you know me, whoever paid me to write a song for him, you know, quiet as kept. You know what I'm saying? It's safe for me. As long as them checks come in, we straight. As soon as they stop, that's when we have a problem.
Period. What made you get into writing music, though? Like, was it something that you were just like, you found out you were just good at along the way? Or
No, it really wasn't that I found out I was just good at. It was like, at a point in time, I was stuck in some paperwork. So for me to keep doing what I'm doing, being around who I'm being around, building my relationship with the artists and stuff like that, it's just like I come in and just be like, hey, bro, do this, do that. Just give them sauce, you know what I'm saying? That kept me relevant as well as like one of my old singles, Trill Love, when I was going by Yaki, you know what I'm saying? So it got over 40 million streams.
Wow.
With no radio play, you know what I'm saying? Just off of genuine love and that, I don't know. It just went across the water. I don't even know how.
You know, you don't even know how.
I don't even know how. And then, you know, it made it to HBO, the Baller Show.
Wow.
Made it to TV. So it's like, I don't know. I was just blessed while I was stuck in the country. I was still just maneuvering and just trying to get a bag and stay relevant, stay popping.
And just stay on the scene still.
Yeah, just, and that's important. Just stay in the mix. You mm-hmm. feel what I'm saying? So you really got to stay in that mix, because as soon as they close them doors, it's like, damn, how you going to get back in? You feel what I'm saying? Now you got to jump the fence.
One thing you don't want to do is stop that momentum once you kind of get it going. And I see, like, now that with the Call Me Daddy record, it's really going good. And you performing at Rolling Loud.
Yeah, in New York. Oh, man, I'm so grateful for that. I always wanted to do Rolling Loud coming up. You feel what I'm saying? Just seeing everybody doing Rolling Loud. I used to be like, man, that's a big thing to me. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I ain't care what city or stadium was in. Just to have my name on there is a blessing, though.
Yeah, and you not only do you get to perform in front of this big audience, but it's putting you in a place to network with the other artists that's on that bill as well. So is there any artists that you really want to work with that you haven't yet, per se?
I still want to work with Wayne. I still want to work with Drake. You know, a couple African artists like Davido, Burna Boy, producers like Pharrell, Timberland, you know what I'm saying? Like some of the GOATs, CeeLo, Andre 3000. I just want to work with a whole bunch of legends, you know what I'm saying? Like, cause I know when I get around them, they're going to drop the game. I can soak it up, you know what I'm saying? And be able to maneuver a little bit better than I'm moving now, too.
For sure, but you're doing good, man. It takes a lot to get a single popping. For it to reach all the way up here, we definitely playing the Call Me Daddy record. You know what I'm saying? So you putting your work in. You doing what you got to do, for sure. Of course. So let them know where they can get the latest project at right now.
Yeah, All Gas No Brakes out right now. It's straight fire. Number Heat. All platforms, you can find that. Apple, Spotify, you know what I'm saying? Hulu, Netflix, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you want to go to, man, just search it right now. Go to it. Listen, I promise you won't be disappointed. Every one of them tracks going crazy. Straight Ball, Swag, Ops. You know what I'm saying? Just the real Atlanta.
For sure. And where can I keep up with you at on your Instagram and your Twitter?
Yeah, all platforms. You can follow me at POPLORD_. The one and only and the original.
For sure. Well, thank you for sliding through the Natty. We got to get you hit to some Cincinnati stuff.
Oh,
Cincinnati food, all that, really get you plugged in with our vibe. You know what I'm saying?
Cool.
But I wish you the best on everything. Keep turning up. I'm going to be watching, for sure.
For sure.
All right. It's 101.1 The Wiz.